are teamed up with the Black Youth Project and had a parade show up in spite of the odds.
I think we've also underestimated that.
Stay with me because we're going to North Carolina, which is practically the state that decides Ohio. And what does a presidential candidate actually do on election day? We're going to talk.
When I come home with dinner stock ready, I go through the roof. Grandmother
downtown walking to the dressing room. While contestants, some as young as 15, were changing.
Yes, they did it with no clips. You see these incredible looking women. I'd look it right in that sad, ugly face of hers.
She ate like a pig.
Hey, for the
room,
I'm sure.
One of the biggest stories of
this
voting out there.
Right now we're seeing Latino voters turn out. We're also seeing the tradition of where they're coming from. Very frustrated. We've been hearing about problems within some of the polling sites. This one earlier today had some backup.
Come on, bro. I smell. I really don't care.
For Trump to get help from the GOP up until now. And here we are.
No rules. Catch that two piece.
Man, that quad saved me.
That's what I be telling y'all. When you get quad and you get a kill, pull out a sniper. It's a one shot.